bacon tortillas today. I put them in a Ziploc bag, cut them, and put some oil on them. And I'm going to use some of this seasoning. All right. Use Himalayan salt on the other. Making a guacamole, just smashing up the avocados. Have my fresh cilantro that I'm growing. I'm gonna take some of that off. My onions and tomatoes. A little bit of Himalayan salt. Some lemon juice. And the secret to Uncle Julio's, make it smooth, olive oil.
Some of the tahini and